happening?
How you doing, man?
Good. How you doing?
Doing good, man. I'm doing good.
Right?
You can take your credit card, can't you?
Yes.
Okay. Yep.
All right.
That's her there.
That's her right there.
All
right.
We'll
just follow you to the where you're taking it to.
Yeah, you can.
Yeah, that's fine.
It's, didn't you say y'all used a,
Smokey's Garage.
Yep.
He does okay. really good.
Okay. Yeah. He's usually pretty quick and stuff.
So he won't be up to what, Monday?
Probably not Monday.
Yep. Yeah.
All right. I don't know if anybody's open on Sunday. Yeah, that's the thing.
It had to happen to me like it.
Yeah. That's how it goes.
Where it goes.
Yeah, yep. It is. Right. The way it goes. We'll get hooked up to you.
All right, let's take it out. Ooh, it's on incline fun for us.
Yes.
Oh, we're just married. Whoever you are, you're just married.
Whoever you are.
Yeah. Hope that's not too loud over here. We've got him buttoned up and we're going to head over to Smokey's, catching a few. Alrighty, Smokey's, here's you another one.
Haven't been over here for a little while, have we?
No. Doesn't seem, I mean, he's busy, but not as busy as he usually is.
Oh, he has all kinds of room over here.
That won't last long.
No.
It never does.
Ranger.
Not always. Sometimes I stick it right in there.
More of the cars from the car show. They're coming down this way. Not a real good shot, guys. I'm just trying to get some in there.
Because you got that on the back.
Heading over to Smokey's garage. We got a car on the back. Friday. Here comes some more. They have a big swap meet up here behind Dollywood, and we're going to be open again tomorrow, being Sunday, so I'm going to try to run up there in the morning to get a chance, see if I can find anything for our project car, get a shot of it up there.